Wow, this is a big one, man. This is probably at least 5 kilos.
Really?
Maybe 6.
Wow. So the coloration like darker outcome?
Probably just after having sex. No, just kidding. Before sex, very colorful, in heat, looking for partner. After sex, song ready, okay, pass me a cigarette, next. Yeah, please, give me a minute. I, old man, I need to rest a bit. Okay.
Oh my god. Oh. One.
Okay, give me a close up. Close from up. Left to right, just the fish and my head.
Sure.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay. See. Sweet, beautiful. Okay, let's see how much this guy weighs.
Oh, this thing can weigh the fish also.
Yeah, it's got a fish scale.
How do you differentiate a male and female?
I really don't know.
Oh, they... wow.
Okay. Five kilo on the dot. Yeah.
Sweet, man. Whew. I bet you have like caught so many of these before.
Yeah.
Whew. The Discovery Channel is talking about this snakehead, right?
Yeah.
The very disruptive fish.
That's because they...
everything.
America, they say... they want to have their... largemouth bass, you see.
But this thing has been like stopping their production, right?
Yeah, some Hong Ki or Korean guy, Gekiang, go and import. Import ready then. Don't want then. Go and release the fish. Okay, bye bye. Time to go home. Huh? Yeah, hell on already. Yeah, cannot mango left, right, center already. Beside now, the hook dented already.
Really?
Yeah. It's not sharp anymore. Gotta retire this rig already.